straight forward, start to start, start, you put down, then pull down.
Oh, no need to clutch in. Okay, does my bike has quick shifter or not? I don't know. Bang! Ada quick shifter dah?
Tak ada.
Tak ada, alright. Sad. Mine has got no sound. Rev your engine a bit. Let's go. Damn upright way, the bike. Yeah, I feel like I'm riding a touring bike.
Tak, this one can be really straight, eh. Are you at the back of me?
Yup.
Damn, oh. This engine is
bro,
same as
the scrambler is so agile, what the heck.
Why is it right?
It's actually it feels lighter than our bike, way. It's heavy when it's not moving, but it's so light when it's moving. Okay, I definitely don't have the power like you do. What? Very, very comfortable. It's like riding a touring bike without a windshield.
Yeah, it is a sort of adventure bike. In the olden days, kind of adventure bike. So how is it to stand?
Suspension. So comfortable, man.
I'm surprised you want to try the scrambler.
I mean, I'm not like super interested in it, but oh my god! Vibration.
But I got high over the top center. Blah 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 blah. It is quite similar to the KTM, but that's not all. The rear brake is solid. It is not my delay, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. What the heck? Okay. It's a very fun bike. are we going?
Off-roading.
Mini off-road. Right behind now. They're not too far away.
This like
who can corner away this bike?
Yeah.
I feel like it's much lighter than my Street Triple. I think because the handle is much higher, the handlebar is much higher.
Yeah. I probably.
Whoa, shit, I didn't see the pile of sand there.
You like to do this one?
My hand might go numb anytime soon. I cannot hear what they're saying.
Okay, yeah.
But we are supposed to adhere to all the rules.